But while I have the mic right now and 2,700 people are watching, hey, DJ Akademiks, fuck you and your whole crew. I hit up DJ Akademiks, the first person to talk about July 15th before July 15th even was July 15th. I told him I wanted him to have the inside scoop. I told him I wanted him to be at the event. He said, I got you, brother. Let me finish filming my show. The week leading up to July 15th, DJ Akademiks doesn't say shit. He doesn't reply to any of my DMs, any of my texts. I know he's watching every move. I know he's waiting to see if Drake's gonna be there. You know when DJ Akademiks decided to open his little ass puppet ass mouth? Is when my event got stopped by a bomb threat and the first story he posted was to say, YouTuber Fousey lied about getting Drake. Check it out and check it out now. Running the news. Fuck you. I'll say this to your goddamn...
Your boy Alfred back with another update, first video of the day. Let's jump right into it. Sorry for the wait, people. I had to take a few days off, took a little vacation. So CrackTube, I mean FouseyTube is back in the news. Honestly, like any YouTuber, I grew up watching these big channels that you see today, FouseyTube and Casey and Unbox Therapy. And of course, we cannot forget DJ Akademiks. Yes, sometimes I talk shit about Akademiks and how he favors 6ix9ine. But facts are facts, and it's because of Akademiks I started my channel, and it's because of DJ Akademiks I started covering news. Yes, Henny Demiks inspired your boy Alfred, but let's not get off track. So I'm sure by now you've probably caught a glimpse of a train wreck on camera called Fousey fucking Tube, the dude who goes through a new phase every 6 months. One day he'll get a tattoo, the next day he'll get it removed, then one day he'll be in a rap phase, and 6 months later he's in a social change phase, then another 9 months later he's in this family and love phase. So about a month ago, we all know Fousey wanted to do some show promoting love and not hate, and Drake was supposed to come and perform, but the show got canceled because there was a bomb threat. And while fans were waiting outside, Fousey just went the fuck off. He started ranting about how he knows Drake and how he met him and how nobody believes him. And since then, a lot of fans came out and said, you know what, bro, please stop. Focus on yourself. You clearly need to work on yourself. So during July, we saw a bunch of videos circulating online. FouseyTube was just turning up on multiple people. He turned up on Sam Pepper. Then he started acting arrogant like, yo, I was in a movie with Tyler Perry and I bought my mom a house. And finally, after a few weeks, the situation died down. But ladies and gentlemen, when you mix pills, coke, and fucking clout chasing, the end result will be messy. So less than 24 hours ago, FouseyTube took to Instagram and went the fuck off on DJ Akademiks. Fans are saying it might be a coke rant. Others are saying this dude just needs help. Either way, he went the fuck off on DJ Akademiks saying, oh, I messaged Akademiks before we even organized my July 15th event. I wanted him to have the inside scoop. I wanted him to be there. And Fousey said, when I messaged him, he said, you know what, bro, let me finish work. I'll hit you up. And Akademiks never replied after that. Fousey continued by saying, Akademiks only covered me when my event failed. So fuck you, Akademiks. I'll say it to your face. Man, cut it, cut it, cut it. Soldier boy, cut it. Honestly, bro, Fousey, I'm not even gonna be mean. Stop fucking cloud chasing. Stop fucking taking any pills. Stay the fuck off that powder. And bro, just smoke some loud pack. Your mind will be just right. Seriously, my guy, you need to be with your family. Do not be in LA around fake people. Just be with your family for 6 months. The people that know you for you, the people that know your real fucking name instead of calling you FouseyTube, bro, you need to be around those people. You need to be with your family. Your boy Alfred will keep you updated. Thank you so much for tuning in. Your boy Alfred out.
I just wanna get that money. I just wanna get that money, flip that money. I just wanna stack them hundreds. I just wanna spaz out, cash out. I just wanna get that money. I just wanna get that money, flip that money. I just wanna stack them hundreds. I just wanna spaz out, cash out. I'm a young nigga, I just wanna live, I just wanna chill. Smoking loud in a foreign wheel. Independent, I don't wanna deal, I just want a meal. Plus I'm hungry, I just want a meal. I ain't eat yet, I been up all night, I ain't sleep yet. And I need rest, but my dreams I ain't reach yet.